In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use a Mastercard gift card on Steam. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna talk about how to use or redeem a Mastercard gift card on Steam and how you can purchase games or add balance into your account using it. Now, I do want to make a very important disclaimer. Not all Mastercard gift cards are going to work within Steam or other digital retailers. Basically, all that you have to do to see if your specific gift card is going to be accepted is proceed to checkout and include the details about the card, such as the card number, expiration date, and the security code. I'm going to show you the full process on this video, and you will be able to reproduce it without any issues. If you get an error message telling you that the code is invalid or the gift card is not accepted, then unfortunately there's nothing that you can do. But all you have to do to check and see if your specific Mastercard gift card issued is going to be eligible is to first add all the items that you wish to purchase to your card. Like I said, this can be games, expansion, add-ons on your card, or you can go ahead and buy balance for your wallet. Now, when you proceed to checkout, you will be able to choose from the list of options, and one of them should be Mastercard. Make sure that you select the option that only says Mastercard, and in here, like I said, you can include the details about the card number, expiration date, and security code. For the billing information, you can simply include your own home address, including your zip code, the billing address, and your own phone number, and you are going to be able to see if the Mastercard gift card that was issued to you by a bank or by a service is eligible. If it isn't, there is unfortunately no workaround to this. Like I said, not all Mastercard gift cards are going to be accepted, but this is all you have to do to check. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Mastercard gift card on Steam. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.